When they offered this to me, it was an instant yes because I love the original and I couldn't let it pass.
Actually, bibigyan namin kayo ng konting insider story because nalaman ko from Anne na she really gave a heads up for this role. Ganun niya ka gusto magawa yung project.
Yes. So, the moment I watched this series in 2021, I actually called Viva, my manager, Miss Veronica, and asked her, Ate, kung magbabalik akong sa series, parang I think I would like to do It's Okay to Not Be Okay. Can Viva please check if we could get the rights for it? After a week, bumalik siya sa akin, sabi niya sa akin, and nasa ABS na siya. Sabi ko, oh, so sabi ko, okay, well, if ever hindi matuloy, guys, keep in mind. And then,
pero ito na nga mukhang nakatadhana para sa'yo ang role na ito because Mia still ended on your lap.
Yes, I'm so happy. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Patikim na ba ito ng mga looks na makikita natin sa teleserye? Grabe, ang ganda, Diyosa talaga yung lumabas.
Thank you. Ayun, I mean, if you looked at the original, it's also storytelling through fashion, and which is something that I love. So, sobra din akong excited. Pinag-uusapan na namin ni Direk how we're gonna tackle it and the best way to make it our own also. So, may Filipino touch.
Nice.